Welcome to Ask Lenovo Support. In today's video, I want to help you understand why this little chip is the key to making your entire computer work. The central processing unit, or processor, is often referred to as the brain of the computer. The processor interprets information and delegates it to other components. Everything you type, every program you run, must go through the CPU. The CPU can be found on the motherboard. The motherboard is the main circuit that connects the CPU to every other device in your computer. If the CPU is the brain, the motherboard is the nervous system. A CPU can process billions of instructions a second. This is called clock speed. Clock speed is the rate at which a processor can complete one processing cycle. With today's processors, this is measured in gigahertz. If a hertz is one cycle, and a megahertz is a million cycles, then one gigahertz is 1 billion cycles. This means that if your processor has a listed clock speed of 3 gigahertz, it has the potential to complete 3 billion processing cycles per second. Any frequently used information is stored in the CPU cache, allowing your CPU to access that information faster. One thing you might notice with most modern CPUs is that they are multi-core. This means that this chip has at least two processors or cores in it. With a multi-core CPU, you can run multiple processes at the same time. When looking up processor specs on your computer, you should know that this processor has a clock speed of 3.9 gigahertz. It is a multi-core processor with 4 cores and it has 6 megabytes of CPU cache. It is important to note the generation of the processor. A 5th generation processor with a clock speed of 3 gigahertz may not be as fast as an 8th generation processor with a clock speed of 2 gigahertz. Now that you understand a little more about processors, you can make an informed decision when buying or upgrading your computer. And if you want to learn more, you can always go to our community forums at forums.lenovo.com.